Hey guys, it's Jeremy from howtohockey.com. In this video, I'm going to teach you guys how to do the Datsyukian Deke. Let's get right to it. So what Datsyuk does in this move is he starts with the puck in front of him. The goalie knows that you can't shoot with the puck in front of you, so the goalie's thinking he's either going to deke left or deke right. He waits until he's about in the hash marks right here, and then he moves the puck to his shooting side. Now the goalie thinks that he's going to shoot, so what Datsyuk does is he pushes the puck towards the net, goalie bites on it, tries to stack the pads. Now Datsyuk uses the edge of this stick that's close to the blade of the stick. He rolls the blade over, pulls the puck towards his body on the back of the blade, and then buries the puck top shelf. I'm just going to walk you through this one more time, showing you exactly what the puck is doing and what your body is doing. So Datsyuk approaches, he has both feet on the ice, and he's using his edges like this. Basically what you want to practice here is sculling. So you can practice still using your edges and shifting your weight from one leg to the other. This is deceptive because you have to move your body over this side to make the goalie think you're going to that side of the net. So with the puck in front of him, right here and about the hash marks, he starts to move it over to a shooting side, right? And he's on this foot, most of the weight on that foot. Once he gets close to the goalie, he shows the blade, pushes the puck towards him, and he waits until the puck is basically a foot away from the goalie, so the goalie has no choice but to react to that shot. If the goalie doesn't react, Datsyuk's gonna score on that side. So the goalie has to, he's forced to, right? Then what Datsyuk does is changes the angle on this foot right here. He turns it this way so he can cut across the top of the crease to the open side of the net, and he's rolling the blade over, pulling the puck in with the back of the blade. So right here, he's pushing it, rolls basically a backhand toey towards this side of the net, and goes upstairs.
I'll show me doing this move first to prove that the average human being can actually pull this move off, and then I'll show the pros doing it, and you'll notice that I don't sell it quite as well as the pro guys do. That's because I've only practiced it a handful of times, so I haven't really mastered it at high speeds, and when you watch the pro clips, you'll notice these guys are doing it really quickly. That makes the move more effective if you come in with speed and still pull the move off. So here's my clip.
So now Claude Giroux, 3-for-5 this year, 36% for his career. Moves on in, and he scores! Sick move from Claude Giroux. Who says he's got some wrist problems? Wow!
Was that Rick Middleton going down there? What a magical move by Giroux. Look at the hands right here. Gustafson says, oh my God, can I leave now? What a shot by Giroux. The water
against Columbus and missed at Dallas and Edmonton. But he'll dazzle you. Here he comes. Datsyuk in on goal. And he dazzles again. What a beautiful goal.
Oh my goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire? Oh my.
He had Thomas Bocoon out on 4th Street. Oh my. Look at this shake and bake. Look, where are we going? Oh my goodness gracious.
Similar to the breakaway goal he scored on Marty Turco in Dallas,
you're
isn't
right.
It?
Oh my, poor Thomas Bocoon's going, where did you come up with that?
It is Brett Hull. And Brett Hull, a perfect feed. Pavel Datsyuk in the clear all alone. Oh, what a goal! Oh, put that in your highlight reel, Bank. Pavel Datsyuk, his second of the night. Did he pull that string? It's 6-2.
Oh, talk about destroying a poor goalie's confidence. Pavel Datsyuk.
You do that in practice, but to do it in a game.
Look how he's, look at the edge work on his skates. Now he's able to cut. Drags the puck back.
That's the play of the night.
That's it. Thanks a lot for checking out the video. If you're looking for more ways to beat the goalie, check out goaliebuster.com. That's my private training series. I have all kinds of videos on how you can beat the goalie, all kinds of dekes, and I explain them all in great detail so you guys can pull them off. So check out howtohockey.com, all kinds of free articles and videos on how to improve your shooting, skating, and stick handling. Thanks a lot for watching the video. I'll see you guys in the next one.